Just wanted to do a very short video here for these charging stations. Yes, we have 100 kilowatt and we have a 50 kilowatt. We got a couple of problems here. One, both of these charge stations don't work with credit card, don't work with your debit card. They work with an app on your phone only. We're in the country. Sometimes cell signal is dodgy, depending on who the provider is. The other issue we have with these charging stations, if you look where they are, did you see any bathrooms? Did you see anything to do while your vehicle is charging? You're gonna be here for quite a long time. And just to also help you put things in perspective, a 50 kilowatt charger and a 100 kilowatt charger, while these are really good, most people don't realize that if you're actually gonna buy a generator for your house to cover you in the event of a power failure, most people are going to be purchasing approximately a 10,000 watt generator. A 10,000 watt generator will allow you to have enough power output to keep your house going. But if we actually look at these, that 100 kilowatt is the equivalent of 10 homes, and the 50 kilowatt is the equivalent of 5 homes. So you have 15 homes that could be being powered right now, or you can charge 2 cars. And that's only if there's power. And if most people realize, out in the country, hey, power sometimes, it's an issue. Charging your electric car is going to be a priority, as opposed to keeping a barn running and making sure that the systems that are taking in the milk and everything like that are actually functional. So again, another stupid thing, all dealing with electric chargers and electric charging stations. So don't allow yourself to be duped by the lies. Stick with your gas car and stop listening to the lying agenda of climate change. It's just for control. It has no truth in it. Be free today and enjoy your gas-powered vehicle.